Hey, Mary here. Want to do a worship set, so I'm going to pray first. Heavenly Father, we thank you for... I'm going to actually turn this off for this part here. Okay, Heavenly Father, I ask you, first of all, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for the rain that we received that helps to reduce the fire threat and clear the air. I thank you for the wind today that's clearing away the smoke. I thank you, Lord, that your plans for all of us are for good and not for evil. I thank you, Lord, that you cover us with your protection, that you provide for us because you're a good father. I thank you, Lord, that you are everything we need. You are our source of life. And I thank you for that. Lord, I also pray that you would rebuke the enemy on our behalf, that you would restrain and push back. So we say the Lord rebuke you to all principalities and powers and rulers of darkness and demons in higher levels and in lower levels. We say the Lord rebuke you, and we ask, Lord, that you would restrain them and push them back and not let them interfere with this. I pray, Lord, that my body would endure this worship session and that we would be able to get through it, and because I want to worship you. And I thank you for it. Use my body, use my voice to bring your presence and to praise you. And I offer this as a sacrifice to you. In Jesus' precious name, amen. All right.
I see blessing you.
Jesus.
Thank you. as much as you're with me, to recognize we were meant to be intertwined with each other. Oh, glory. I cry, holy, holy are you, Lord.
Thank you.
Jesus, he loves you more than you could possibly comprehend or imagine. I love you too. Till next time. Bye-bye.